Unbelievable.
I think it's awesome.
Incredible. Just incredible.
I think it's a good one. Fuck it, take it off my glasses.
I'll tell you what, just look at this. This valley is one of the most incredible valleys I've ever been in anywhere. Look at this. How unbelievable is this place? I'll tell you what, you know, Oregon Pipe was one of my favorite places that I visually just was impacting to me. But I'm telling you what, this place is absolutely unreal.
I'm gonna go up and turn around, okay?
Yeah, perfect. I'll tell you what, I'm in the most infamous rock structure I think I've ever been in or seen in the state of Arizona. I'm in a place called Skull Rock. Look at this place. If you want to think of a place that was extremely sacred to the ancients, because there's places where you see fire, how incredible is this place? You don't even want to think it's real. You want to think that Blackbeard's going to pop out of there with a pirate, you know, something that Disney would have made up. And I'm telling you what, how incredible is this place? Whew. And we've just got started on this journey. I mean, I just can't wait to see what's next. The beauty of Kofa is hands down one of the most spectacular places that I have ever been anywhere in Arizona or the Southwest, as far as that goes. Jace Wreck, man, have we got an adventure today. Would you just look at this? How crazy is this? Oh my God, look at that. If you don't know, that's the infamous Skull Rock. How crazy is today going to be? We're in a location that's probably going to end up being one of my favorite locations ever. I mean, it's unbelievable. Look at Skull Rock right there. How crazy is that? That is incredible. Just incredible. Look, let's go inside and take a look. My gosh, how neat is this? Wow. How crazy is this? Wow. You can see in here, there's been fire. How incredible is this? You know, this cave has been used for thousands of years. Look at this. Isn't this unbelievable? I'm sure if we pull some of that dirt aside, what you'd find is maybe some grinding holes in there also, but this is just absolutely unbelievable that this even exists. How crazy is that? Let's head up the trail and see. Man, the wind is unbelievable. So the drone shots are gonna be pretty minimal today, it looks like. But let's take a walk up here and see what's up in this area up here. I gotta tell you, this is pretty slick rocks through here. We're gonna take a walk up here and see what's up this direction. One trail heads that way. I think we'll take this trail here. Is this unbelievable or what? Skull Rock is a pretty fascinating place, I'll tell you what. We're gonna head up this hill, see what's up here. Look at this valley. Man, this is an unreal place up here. Just the beauty of this location is unreal. Man. You know, there's not too many places I go to that completely just kind of take me back. And this is one of them places that, I'm telling you what, unreal. It's unreal. Let's take a look over here and see what we got through here. Now, we're going to take a hard look at these walls and see what's over here. You can tell a lot of people have been through here. Okay, here's the spiral here.
Now look at this in slow motion. When I put my finger up near the circle and run it down, look at the unbelievable, whatever you would want to call that. I'm not even sure. You know, I've shot thousands of hours with the videos, and I've never seen the camera do this. It wasn't a shadow because I'm in a shaded area. Unreal. What do you think it is?
And what I'll do is I'll get some pictures of these, and then we'll have John de-stretch them. Because I already know we have a sun here. So we need to look around to make sure that it's not something else. So we know we're in an area that was inhabited. We can tell that already. Look at that view right there. How crazy is that? Look at that. Unbelievable. Look at that hole right there. Wow. Okay, we'll see what's on the walls, because like I said, we've seen what appears to be is pictographs. So we know we've got a couple over there. So we know we've got ancients in this area. So now all we'll do is take a look through here and see what's up here. What a fascinating place. So let's take this ridge wall here and let's see if we find anything up in here. Look at that incredible rock right there. Unreal. This is really a magical place today. Glad you guys come along with us, because we are having one hell of a good time. Let's see what else is in this area. And how incredible is this landscape? I tell you, I mean, the landscape alone is absolutely unreal. I'm trying to figure out a way to walk on over here. Rocks are really slick. Need to make sure that, what we need to take care of, not fall down. We're way too far out of here to fall down. I'm gonna take a separate trail then climb, see if we can't get down in here. Take a look across. See anything that might be through here. Man, the wind is really blowing. Look at that there. Isn't that cool? There are so many cracks and crevices to explore. It's really unbelievable what you can see. You just get down. Tell you what, there's just so many places to explore. It's crazy. See if there's any petroglyphs on this wall. So one thing that we got is, a lot of times in these areas, you can see there's formations, there's pictographs, which basically means that it was painted. And I can see a faint painting. Now what I need to do is, I need to get these on my phone. And then there's an app called D-Stretch. And these apps will pull them out when you can barely see them. Now again, something that has been drawn on the wall and that might be 1,000 years old. It's pretty incredible that you can see it at all. But when you de-stretch it, what you're gonna find out is it makes that those colors and those designs pop back out. Pretty fascinating to see what you can find. Now, if you're serious about this at all, you definitely need to make sure that you have that app available. So we're gonna take a look at these, crawl back down, and then just take a look at this. I mean, I just turn around and look what you get to look at when you're up here. This is absolutely incredible. And this is really worn, so it's not like nobody's been up here. I don't know if there's anything else in these. I'm sure there is, they just didn't have one place. I'm sure there's markings somewhere up in here, but look at that. Check right up in that area right there. It looks like I don't see anything up there. A lot of times though, you can just put your app and you'll find stuff that you didn't even know was there because it'll pull stuff out that's that light. Wish I'd have had my better shoes today. It's not treacherous by no means, but boy, it is slick. So let's work our way back down this hill. I'll tell you, this place is, man, I'm definitely going 9. But I might even pull a 10 out of this one, depending on what we see later. But I'm telling you what an absolute gorgeous, beautiful place this is. These rocks are slick as hell, but wow, how beautiful is this? Absolutely incredible. We're going to walk back over this side, I think. Work our way back over here. See if there's anything down there we have missed. Kofa definitely does not disappoint. I'll tell you what a beautiful place. I don't think there's anything back up there. Look at the what I think of this view today. How crazy is that? Skull Rock has got to be one of the coolest things I think I've ever seen. I mean, it is. And then to know that it was inhabited by ancients on top of that even makes it cooler. What a cool deal. Wow, let's walk back around and take another look at this. See what's over here. I'm drawn over to those peach rocks over there. I'm drawn over to that. Look at that. Tell me that isn't the coolest thing you've ever seen right there. Skull Rock. Isn't that unbelievable? How cool is that? We got to get a picture of that too. How neat is that? That's about as cool as it gets right there. Skull Rock. You want to think it's not even real. You wouldn't think the damn thing's not even real. But it is. How incredible is it? I don't even know what to think. I'm just not gonna say anything. I'm gonna take a minute and give you guys a pan of just this area because it is unreal. Just look at this. Look what me and John are at today. Look at that. Tell you what, that's about the best 360 you're going to get anywhere in the world as far as I'm concerned. What a spectacular view of this valley. That's beautiful.
So you can see that